Oh, no, I didn't. There it is. Ta-da! Hey, everybody. I gotta remember what I was actually doing in this game now. Because I cannot remember. Bayonetta. How's everybody doing today? I am currently watching slowly the temperature rise. I am good. I was back in the office today and it was a nice, easy day. So I love it when I get a day like that. I just get left alone to get on with stuff that needs doing. Oh yeah, I had the flamethrower boots, didn't I? There we go. Oh, it's one of the gate things. Right. Time to spin. Maybe. Is it from this side? There. Ta-da! Yeah, this is us. Like, actually going into hell, isn't it? I've just remembered. Controller is being wonky. Right, how was it I fixed this last time? Is it on this bit? Yeah, it was this bit. Fixed it. Yeah, so if you ever get that glitch with a pro controller and it's just trying to go one way constantly, just tell it to redo that thing and it seems to fix it. Try to keep up. It seems to be something with like having one of the thumbsticks pressed in or something when you actually turn the controller on. The gate means demon. We got Gazer of Death, malicious. So what do? Oh yeah, I got the fire salamander now, don't I? Sweet. Got him. Enjoy Frog. That is still on my list of games to play at some point. I do get, with this new PlayStation Plus extra thing, I do have Persona 5 Royal, like, to play. Like, I can just download it and play it, so it is on my list of stuff to do. So I'm currently playing the werewolf game that's on there. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a big fan of, like, tabletop role-playing games, so Dungeons and Dragons and stuff like that. And there's a company called World of Darkness that does like vampire and werewolf and that kind of stuff. And they made a game. So I've been slowly playing through that. Like, it's not very well made because it's not a big company. They couldn't afford much. Son of Four Golden. Ooh. I think there is a Persona collection. Not sure. I'm sure my mate Dave mentioned that there was a Persona collection that has a bunch of them in it at once. Try to keep up. Hey, we're in the heaven bit again. What's this? Oh, it's a puzzle box. We got these nerds again. Ow, it's a mean attack. And he's got a shield, that's just not fair. Gotcha. Now you got a big friend. Bird. I forgot I had the bird attack. I need to get into the habit of dodging early again. Right, I've got can I go this way? No. I've got the puzzle pieces above my head, which are supposedly for a chest. Unless the chest is on the other side of this portal thing. Maybe. Where you at? Another Gates of Hell, but we'll leave that. I can't see where this is meant to go for the chest. Unless it's... Is it down here? Maybe. Where are you going? Geek. Anything? No, it was a fight. That must have just been a bonus fight then. Doesn't look like the chest is over this way at all. Oh well, back this way we go. Stop sitting around. Right, over here we've got a disc piece. Harmonious Blacksmith 2 of 3. Need one more for a new weapon. These little bat nerds. No, I want to find this chest. I know this links to a chest somewhere. I want to open it. Unless it links to this thing, but I don't think it does. You another golem thing? You are. Who are you? Attack wasn't what I thought it was. Is that all you've got?
So close. Got you.
This way then. I got me. Bished. It was a close one as well. The shadow remains cast. Come on. Getting close fast.
I'm escaping to the one place that hasn't been corrupted by capitalism. Space!
How are you doing, Spike? Did you get fined for being naughty? I am good. I was saying earlier, I've had a nice easy day at work today. It's always good when you get an easy day. Don't like this boss.
Is that all you've got?
Bad boy Spike. I got me again. Yeah, so you got a parking ticket. So I have been slowly working on improving my editing skills. So I've been told, told somewhere I can get like After Effects basically for free. I've also been given a copy of Blender to try out, which I'm going to have some fun with. No, he got me with a laser again. So now we can pay to have a card in front of me and let them know when you get that, and you pay that for like 2 hours. Yeah, we have a few places like that, Spike. But we can usually get away with it because my dad and my mum are both technically disabled. They get like a little card they can put in the windscreen to park pretty much anywhere, and they get away with it. Hey, Breener, how you doing? You've arrived in time to see me getting my ass kicked by this mini boss. Get it. There we go. And now we do the fun bit. Who's it this time? It's the hands. Yay, I think that's broken open the entrance to hell, maybe. Yeah, they do that, Brina. Because her big attacks are made of her hair. And her clothes are also made of her hair. So her hair has to go off her body into the big attacks.
I think I've done my job here. Time for me to hit the road, love. Things to do and all.
What bad thing did you do, Spike?
No place to be alone. What are you on about, love? You should be happy I helped you this long. Now I have to get to Thimbleventer. No, you will stay.
Why, Alex?
Right,
Spike.
I can't focus on what I need to do here.
Oh, in the greenhouse. In the greenhouse, I can understand.
I'll take you to Thimble,
butterflies, caterpillars will eat everything.
Yeah, great plan, love. You can't be on your own, so let's go into the depths of hell. Go save your friend. I'm out of here. I said no.
Yeah.
You again?
That's what I thought. Listen, caterpillars one, eating your all your stuff.
Okay. And two, get out of my way.
Your sins must be punished, Loki.
There.
What?
Oh no, there's two of them.
Who are you?
You pretend to forget me. Yet even
who dis?
Your memory may now be lost. The remembrances of time exist forever. Am I wrong, Lumen Sage?
Oh, do I have to fight this guy again? You what, mate?
Wait. I'm the one you've been trying to kill this whole time?
Hoi hoi.
I am who you shall face. You will return.
I'm gonna fight the ghost.
What I should never have lost. The eye.
No, mate, this eye is mine.
Child or not, you will see no mercy, sovereign one. The sins you have forgotten are timeless. Now, remember
Rudis.
Them as you stare upon my face.
Sorry, mate, nothing comes to mind. But now that I know that mouth of yours works, maybe you could jog my memory a bit.
Oh, we didn't get to see. So I get to fight the ghost crystal thing. Prophet! Oh, it's a flying fight. Cool. He doesn't like me getting close. Yeah, if I try and go for a full combo, he dodges out and does that thing. What's he doing? He's throwing buildings at me. Why do people in these games always want to throw bits of buildings at me? Ah, punched. So close.
You've been naughty.
Maud the Blobfish just resubscribed for 2 months. Pog lolololololololol.
Thank you, Maud. Enjoy the sub and the ad-free viewing and other things. Yeah, it's I do enjoy this kind of game, but
it's Maud the Blobfish.
The visuals are always really impressive, especially the set pieces and stuff you get at the end of certain boss fights. See if I can do the more aggressive thing on this one. I know it likes to push me when I get too close, so... Throws the building at me again. I'm gonna break it. Boo! Queen of Demons did not agree. Again, so I can go a bit more aggressive at the start, just gotta get in there fast.
Ha!
Hi, Manu. How are you doing? Everybody say a happy birthday to Manu. She's an old lady now.
Happy birthday, Karomenu. You old as shit, but I love you anyway.
Ah, oh, got me again. I wonder. We still have the bow equipped. You got options. I do. Matches ranged with my ranged. He doesn't seem to like the bow. Yeah, me and Alex are old men now. We're old fossils. We have to sit on a balcony and complain about kids a lot. Get you eventually. Yeah, this one's awkward. I'm having to go for the pure ranged weapon because he just slaps me if I try and do the combos that do enough damage in close. There, that's much better. Right, break this thing again. Summon the big demon lady. Pew! As well. No. Let me up. Got you. And then she gets hit in the cutscene anyway. Typical. Get him, kid. Ow.
Is that the limit of your arm? Did you never open your eyes to your true potential? You are no left eye, but you may still forfeit it like a lady.
No. Gonna do.
What is the meaning of this? You said this was to stop the witch's rebellion.
The Ogre enter the Midaster's Jubileus.
Oh, it's the creepy angels again.
Enough of your empty words.
Balder, this war is not your doing.
No, it is not. I was deceived. Deceived by the light. Rosa, I'm so sorry. Please, please be still.
That must be Bayonetta's mom. Must be exterminated.
The eyes shall remain in
Boulder.
Rosa, what have you done? Rosa,
creepy kid.
Rosa, stay with me now.
It's been 20 years since I last saw you. kept it safe all this time. The present you gave me.
The baby.
Symbol of our love. Your face will be the last thing I see.
It's Buzz for a timeout.
Rosa. Rosa. Please. Don't speak. I will save you. It's still not too late.
Balder. Care of Cereza. See to it no harm comes to her. When the time comes, our dear sweet child will be the one.
And then he just tries to murder you in the first game.
Rosa. Rosa. No.
Mummy.
A vision of truth, a remembrance of time.
Lies.
Do not believe.
The left eye, do you not? You are an overseer. See the truth. See with the left eye of darkness.
Winner! Quick run to hell. It's the only way to be safe. Hi, Dave! Whoosh. Into hell proper we go. How you doing, Dave?
But no bother. The return of the eyes is simply a matter of time.
Silver, I did okay. I also died a hell of a lot during that. So yeah, I got stoned. You're all right. Did you like my little sneak preview of stuff for the Surge yesterday? So I was showing this lot on Discord while I was making it. Took me forever to get that text to work properly. Let's do it. I had to download an entire new editing software to get it to work. Right, accessories, we've got the accessories we want. Items, you do have Witch Hearts and Moon Pearls. What about moves? Breakdance, Bat Within, Crow Within, Umbran Spear, Saw, 39k. Think I'm going to grab a Witch Heart first. Up our health a bit. Next one is 50k, so. Nah, you're alright, Dave. Yeah, I've been having a look at the other stuff I need to get sorted for it. Manu look. Manu getting all the presents today. Into the depths of hell. Right, where are we? This looks like Dark Souls. No, it looks a bit more like Elden Ring with that big tornado in the center of it. Always check a bit backwards first because they love to hide stuff there. Demons! Right, we have an option of right or left. We'll get the book. Yeah, Overseer of Inferno. And then we'll have a look left because there's a challenge here. Muspelheim. Right, what challenge have we got for this one? We have to beat all enemies which time cannot be activated. Ooh. So I can dodge but I can't which time. Ooh. More difficult than I thought. Yeah, I used up my number of hits really quickly there. So, do we try bow again? Because the bow is good for stuff like this. Yeah, I can do enough damage for it. Need to make sure I dodge. Just get hit every time. What was it to summon my little buddies? Do I have that equipped? Here, yeah, we've got Infernal Communicator. Hold X and A to use magic to summon my little buddies. So, down. I made it angry. No. Yeah, I could do this. I just need to be more careful with it. You left. Got ya. That is all the challenges I've done so far. Last. All the ones I've found anyway. Don't think I've missed any. Right. So we're this way there. So we've got the big centipede dudes. Winner. Right, I see steps going that way, that going that way. See if we can't get to this one first. We can. Ah, missed. Or maybe not. Secret fight. What? Oh no, this is just a dodge bit. Where are we at? Not for you, boss. Boss getting scammed. Oh, it's the spider! You're supposed to be my summon. Phantasmaray, or however you're supposed to say that. Bad spider, you're supposed to be my summon. Not supposed to fight me. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the bird mold. Little spiders.
Got you.
almost. Oh, it must have had a pixel left then. The shadow remains Yeah, I got you this time. Boom! One dead spider. It's an eye. Yeah, this bit even feels like the hell in Devil May Cry. Break the eggs, collect all the things. Something different about this tree compared to the other plants in Inferno. The base of its trunk is a glassy red core. Fear Storm glaring at me, asking me to prove my strength. There we go. And now you move. Gates of Hell. Can we afford anything new? Hopefully, maybe. Yes, no.
The world famous Rodons, where demons and gunsmithing go together like chicken and waffles. Sorry, I'm mad hungry. What can I do you for?
So, I don't have enough for the magic there. Do I have enough for a new attack? Twist, heal, tornado, breakdance. Yeah, we'll do that. It's breaking. Go to the chest. Spawn. You were supposed to be a chest. Get at.
Is that all you've got?
Boss. Is that all of them? Yes. Oh no, bigger one. What are you? Resentments. Called the Swindler of Progress. Ow. Oh no! I am Tiny Bayonetta again. Run! There we go. Beat it with a sliver of health left. Runs. Right, where's that chest gone? Is it over here? Was. Give me stuff. Any secrets? Secrets. Yes. One out of three. Oh, I missed one on the last weapon then. Now there's two of these things. There is no. It's like instant death. No way. They turn you into Tiny Bayonetta and just eat you in one go. Oh no, even more enemies. Just the big ones that were a problem. There we go. Another bronze medal. This one go. We got. I saw something shiny and blue. Challenge. What's this one? Yeah, it's still there, Alex. We've got defeat all enemies without tickets. Right, I've got to perfect it. Is it just you? Did it. Easy. One more witch heart piece for even more health. Another eye bit and another fight. Who have we got this time?
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
It's Sloth. Right. We'll go big sword mode on you. We got the eye things this way. So,
hello. This is way. A public service announcement from the boss for mod campaign. Stand by. Do you want a strong leader? A leader who will do all he can to satisfy your every mod needs. A mod that is there for you, protects you, and ensures you have the best Twitch viewing experience. Boss is your man. A vote for boss is a vote for something that rhymes with boss, but a good thing.
Oh, I'm not sure he does. Sounds like a bit of a scam artist to me. Right, we are going this way again. Wait, you can. Excellent. I did not know you could pin channels. No, he got me. Bastard. Almost had him. Better.
Is that all you've
got him this time. He gave me another heart piece. That means more health. Gimme. Weep. And it's a full heal. Awesome. Anything else around here? No. Time to go do the eye bit then. We got broken pieces, right, so it's this thing. Need to leg it. So missed it. What? Got ya. Yeah, you need to get the heart pieces. You need to get 4 to increase your HP. That was the last one I needed to like get an increase. Same goes for magic as well. You can get like moon pieces and you need 4 to get the increase. But you can also find like full ones for doing certain challenges and stuff. There you go, another piece. So I need 3 more for another health increase. There's also some places where you can like earn them. So sometimes the special challenges will give you pieces or even a full heart. And the shop where you can buy new techniques and stuff like it sells them. But they like increasing price as you buy them. It's him. The shopkeeper himself. This. Oh, it's one of the manta face things. What are we doing? Right. The angels. Guys. So let's have some fun. Oh no, these are the weird lizard-like demons. And there Rodan gets to show off as well. You can actually fight that guy as a boss in the first game, as a hidden boss. I think it's the first game. Like, you've got to do all of the challenges perfectly or something. Just keep Rodan with me forever. Make it so easy.
And so is my target by the looks of it.
Jean, there she is.
Hold up. You're not seriously thinking of getting between a man and his next payday. Chill, Bayonetta. Don't go shooting up my target, you dig? I need that one intact.
Wee gold medal. How did we do? Stone. No. Well, the first card. Back to the shop again. So Inferno and its ruler. Get to meet the king or queen of hell. First game is anything to go off, it should be a queen.
Welcome to the foundation of a barter economy.
Platinum ticket? What this? Platinum equivalent in value to the number of heals needed to restore the heavenly powers of fallen angel Rodan. You hand this over to him. Ah, so that's where you fight him as a boss fight. Just need 9999999999 halos. Right, techniques. We'll take breakdance. Breakdance is always fun. Right. Chapter 11. See, is the boss of hell here?
I came to pick up a friend. It's almost her curfew.
Oops, to let. She's already been at. Who this gonna be? Is this Lady Butterfly? It is.
Are you still
it's the big boss that we summon.
What are you going to do without your precious palace?
Ah, so butterflies are one. So this lady doesn't like him. Who is it?
Good thing the three of us girls enjoy a good cat.
Who are you? So she's basically a flower woman. It's It's a demonic poison ivy. I feel like fire then. Let me go. Let me go. Got me. Oh, you're downloading Stray. Good. I have started playing it. I'm quite enjoying it. It does have a couple of like vicious puzzles that I've done so far. Plants. Birded. I know your game now. Off the big finish. Stuck in the middle. Gonna break her out. Get a bitch.
Release my Umbran sister.
Yeah. You're a bee. Oh, we can. Oh, she got me the last bit.
The shadow remains cast.
Can't get the timing right. I had it a second ago and now I've lost it. Doing so well, and then I just flubbed it. Big mode again. Send the bird in. Big bird time.
Oh,
Got ya. That went way better. Get wrecked.
Damn, woman. I thought I told you to chill. You got more important shit to do than dealing with this monstrosity.
Yeah. Alex has the cat go world record at the moment.
Jean, get up. You're going to be late. Jean, it's time. Get up. Please, Jean, wake up.
Like, she's just a ghost. Did you fix it? Maybe.
Sir, what do you need? A wake-up kiss or something? You never were much of a morning person, were you?
You're in hell.
Cereza, you came here to rescue me? Are you insane?
Yes, very insane.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Like, literally fought, like, demons, angels, broke open the gates of hell just to get your best mate back.
Fucked up my business. Gotta hand it to you. This is quality. The perfect palette for an artiste. Now, time to do my dirty.
Hail Nutspata.
Squish. Sucks to be you. Did you make her into another weapon?
So that's how that works. Well, not very romantic.
Got a nice glow about it, don't you think? As for its power, well, you don't need me to explain the finer points of fucking shit up, do you?
Where to now? Oh, it's those two again.
Little one.
We got a horse with a sword for a head.
Don't forget about your new toy.
New toy? What is new toy? Gold.
Look at it this way.
Could have been worse.
Ooh, it's a whip. What's his shop?
Chap room. No shoes, no shirt, no service. Hair doesn't count. Just kidding. What'll it be?
So, techniques. We want bats. Because the bats is kind of like a janky dodge. Right, Lumen Sage, go fight. In fact, we'll put... Oh, I can't change weapons in here, can I? Oh well. Ooh. I can slash things with my forehead. It's the big dragon one, is it? Go faster, horse demon. You got a gold for that bit. Kid's getting his ass kicked. Yes, it will be Brina. Unless Bayonetta 3 is already out by the time I finish, which I don't think it will be. It'll be Asura's Wrath. That's the funky ability I literally just bought. Turn into dog. Must keep interfering. He still owes me some answers. Fight time.
Your impudence will cost you your life, witch.
So you're saying diplomacy has failed then? Surrender, or it will be more than your mask that you lose.
Umbro, witch. Or shall I call
Bayonetta?
That seems to be what people call me these days.
Very well then, Bayonetta. You shall be the first Umbro witch to die at my hand.
It's alright, I've beat Lumen Sage before, I know how this works. Probably has. But I recognize some of the sound effects. I know some of them are like common sound effects that are available in a library for a lot of companies to use, but it might be the rogue sprint sound. Yuri. Yuri is on my list of stuff to play at some point. Although I don't think I'm going to get this one first time. Not unless I get like a healing point part way through. Don't think I will.
Thank you.
He's got me.
The shadow remains cast.
Yeah, got the timing on him this time. And now for the inevitable phase two.
Not be forgiven. He will never be forgiven. My soul is illumined. He will draw his last breath before me. This is impossible.
Get him.
Where am I?
Bayonetta! Get away from me!
It's not good. The kid just kill everybody. I don't know. Don't know. The kid's called Loki, so I'm assuming he's like a demigod or something similar. Because the angels all look like...
I'm playing this crazy game and I gotta sprinkle some magic powder.
Like, all the angels are like horrible Cthulhu monsters, what just in fancy armor. And all the demons just look like fancy demons. So, items, give me some more of that magic. There. And then I got 16k left, which should be enough for, yeah, one last move, heal tornado. Launch the arrows of spinning kick fire barrage, but yeah. So, charge bullet, I will almost never use. So we need Umbran Spear, which is 20k. And we got Heal Stomp and Tetsu. Right, what the hell happened then? Did the kid just, like, wipe everybody out? Figured. This is from the first game. Vigrid's the, like, first level of Bayonetta 1. Not second after the intro.
this is. I know when this is.
We've gone back in time. Gonna be this way or this way? This way is where the lift is, if I remember right. Yeah. And a chest. Another heart. Chomp angels. Roasted. Any more? Nope. Right. Guess he gets out this way then. Oops, didn't mean to do that, but bugger it. Who dis? It's fake. She's got rifles. I want rifles. Are they rifles or are they just like really long revolvers? Or is it Mom?
We will be overrun soon. Gather at the clock tower. We must defend it with all our strength. You?
I think it might be Bayonetta's Mom.
Wonderful.
roasted. Big angels. And the two-headed dragon fucker. It was a big enough pain in the first game. Luckily his moveset has barely changed. There we go. Whoosh. And away she goes. No secrets up here. Oh, there were secrets up top last time I was here. More giant angels. No. Yeah, which I've got bird mode. I don't need to dodge lasers, I can just fly over them.
Yeah.
I don't like these ones. The ultimate thingy for you. Chest. Things work. Left. Ta-da. Right, you, these things I hate even more. So I can't speed him. One down. Would it help? Gotta go fast. Some of these are going to have help in. But you, no, you've got a... Yeah, I'm going to need these to get across that lava armor. I can tell. Like this. Nope. There. Cat form. No other chest. I'm hoping one of these has like a magic piece or a heart piece in it. No, you had some weird item. Thank you. get fucked. Well, I did that completely wrong. I was just drawing up him. What's in the shop? No shoes, anything good?
No shirt, no service. Hair doesn't count. Just kidding. What'll it be?
Techniques. We got 25k. Got charge bullet. We've got Umbrun spear. We'll get that. Chest. They keep giving me loads of healing items and stuff. I'm not going to use any of them. Right, these are the ones that really fucked me up in the first game, so if they made them any easier or not. Yeah, I saw the video of it. It's like, oh, it's disgusting, but I want to try some just to see what it tastes like. Fall all the way down and die. Fucked up. A lot. What if I just stand here? Quick, jank it. Supposed to wait until it starts falling over and then run up, is it? I presume? Well, not that way. Instructions unclear, I am lost. Yes, Brina, the Spider-Man thing. It's there just for you. This is the prison.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh no, I broke the roof. Who did this? Oh, it's this thing again. And now it's covered in lava. Get him.
Is that all you've got?
Bank. Can I get him? Nah, it does a decent chunk, but... Yay, big summon time. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Decent rating as well. Silver. So I am going to finish there because I am hungry, so I'm going to go looking for food. And it seems to be a good point to stop. With us having gone backwards in time. Oh, we'll have a quick look at the shop first.
New shop room. No shoes, no shirt, no service. Hair doesn't count. Just kidding. What'll it be?
Techniques. I got 18,000. I cannot afford any. Oh well. I don't know. I'm going to see what there is. But we'll find someone to raid, shall we? Who's about? Is there anybody we've not raided for a while? Or if anybody has any suggestions, I might search for somebody playing somewhere random. Hmm. You know what, there is one other person playing this game. We shall go raid them and say hello. So, go and say hello. They are the only other person on Twitch playing this game. So we'll go and surprise them. And I shall see all you nerds later. Oh yeah, we've got a raid emote. I keep forgetting. So, thank you for watching, everybody. I shall see you all soon. And, well, I'll see you on Thursday for Bloodborne, if you're around. Otherwise, be nice, and happy birthday again, Manu. And bye-bye, everybody.